What has the VLN Primary meant for your school?
It's given the children the opportunity to experience all sorts of things, not only languages. A couple of years ago, we were lucky enough for Telecom to upgrade our bandwidth to video strength, and we had the video conferencing gear, so we were able to link in with Antarctica when we're doing some studies into Antarctica, and so we linked in with them through video conferencing. We've been able to link in with Doc, with authors that have been organised by Ken, and our kids have been able to actually get in and do that sort of stuff. And it gives them that opportunity to actually visit these places and go to these places where if they lived in the city, then they could go down to a big museum, or they could, you know, if they're in Auckland, they could go to Kelly Tartans. If they're in Wellington, they can go to Te Papa and have those school trips, whereas we're sort of out in the country, but we don't get to do that. With the lessons and things that we have, because we've centred on the languages at the moment, we haven't got anybody in our school that speaks another language, so the children have the opportunity now to learn Japanese, Te Reo, Spanish, German, as well as, and now we're branching out into other things. So it's more opportunities for the children to experience something different that we can offer at the school.